Island. Hey, this is Brandon, but my friends call me Spike now. I just moved out of my parents' house in Danville to this wicked warehouse in Oakland. Anyway, I spent most of the day spare changing on the avenue. I started out in front of the med, but everyone kept saying I look too young and healthy. So I went up the street to the Gap where all the yuppie college kids